Oh, that's a good title of a book. Eat, Pray, Love. Well, I got the eat part. Come here, Stu. I'm gonna love eating you. I pray you like being eaten. I was enjoying that. Come in. Old Mudtooth's home is yours. Mi casa es su casa, as my ma used to say. At least I think that's what it means. So, what brings you up here? Come to chat? Come to trade? Well, sure. Just an old mudder living out the end of the world, huh? And this old heliocatopter makes a mighty good sniper's nest for any dead wood would come waltzing by. This am I lonely at times. But that makes the occasional visitor all the sweeter. Listen to me talking your ear off already. I got a million stories. But I'm sure you're here for a reason. So, what's your deal? What do you need, friend? Farewell, friend. Come round again. Old MacDonald had a farm. B5 people farm.
Reloading! check that out.
Ha!
Cover me!
It's rough.
The one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks. What is it you seek? The storm shield. The cloak that conceals the inevitable end. Has the hour come? Yes. Clearer it becomes. You seek to end the route, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Prepare yourself. They are coming. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among our kind. In the place you call the ward. I know the way. We shall meet again.
So, we have... Well, she hasn't said much. But she stares right through you. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Certainly.
Ugh. I'm not in the mood for chat.
Be safe out there.
Oh, traveler.
Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger.
What do you need?
There's no way bringing a human root hybrid into the ward could backfire on us. Fine, let's have a look. Yeah, keep moving.
We've made the Root Mother as comfortable as she was closer to the Root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us. It's strange, though. I'll be keeping a close eye on her for now. We have no idea what to expect.
Greetings, child. You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself. And less.
Keep moving.
No longer root. No longer human. It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth, as I guide you. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky.
Keep moving.
The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast, seek the light beyond, and the keeper of the labyrinth will make himself known to you. Wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. I can improve it, make it stronger. The root is selfish with its strengths, but with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. I can offer you this boon, child. Tread carefully, child.
Anything you need?
Be safe out there.
Oh, traveler.
Certainly. Take care, my friend.